With nearly $470,000 awaiting the winner, the final table of the Season 17 WPT Choctaw Championship is set. Just six players remain from a field of 755, and it's Brady Holloman from Texas leading the way, while WPT Champions Club member Anthony Zinno chases a record-tying fourth World Poker Tour title. Holloman entered the WPT Choctaw Championship with $42,000 in live tournament earnings. He's making his first World Poker Tour cash, and just by reaching this final table, he has already secured a payday of more than twice his total career tournament earnings. Holloman entered day three in sixth chip position among the final 31 players. He'll enter Tuesday's WPT Choctaw final table with 10.84 million in chips. Anthony Zinno is one of the most accomplished players in World Poker Tour history, having won three World Poker Tour titles and a Hublot WPT Player of the Year crown. Zinno is the short stack and will take 2.245 million in chips to the final table. A victory would give him a fourth WPT title, tying in for the most all time with Darren Elias. Zinno isn't the only WPT Champions Club member to reach the WPT Choctaw final table. Tony Roberto, winner of WPT Best Bet Jacksonville back in Season 10, has also reached the final six. Roberto entered Day 3 with the chip lead and will now take $2.675 million to the final table. He is eyeing a second World Poker Tour title. Rounding out the final table are Timothy Dombowski with $5.3 million, Viet Vo with $4.77 million, and Christopher Smith with $4.495 million. Play took about 9 hours to reach the final table on Day 3. Jacob Holler was the final player to bust when he was knocked out by Roberto in 7th place. The final table of the WPT Choctaw Championship kicks off on Tuesday at 12 p.m. local time at Choctaw Casino and Resort. The final six players have secured more than $95,000 in prize money, with nearly $470,000 up top. For more coverage of the World Poker Tour, as always, stay tuned to WPT.com.